In today's tutorial, I'm going to teach you how to create this animated intro for your YouTube videos. So if you guys are interested in this tutorial, let's go to my computer. Here we are in my Canva account, and the first thing that I would like you to do is to use this search box that we see on top of the page and then type YouTube intro. We're gonna click on this suggestion, and then Canva is going to take us to this page in which we see a bunch of different templates that we can use to create our YouTube intros. But in this case, we are going to start creating our own animation from scratch. So we are going to create a blank YouTube intro. Canva is opening here the Canva editor, and now what I would like to do is to change the color of the background. So I'm going to click on this button right here that says background color, and then add a blue color, but I'm going to change it with this button because I want it to be less saturated. Like, I think this is going to be the right color. And then I want to add some animated elements so we can see something moving during our YouTube intro. I think this is going to attract people's attention. And how do we find these elements? We are going to open the elements category and then type on the search box blob animated or animated blob. Search in graphics, and then below, we are going to find the specific element or animated element that I want to use for this intro. So this is the one that I want to use, and I selected this one because I think it goes really well with the blue that I'm using in the background. If you guys are going to be using a different color, maybe you would like to go for a different blob. Okay, let's collapse this window, duplicate this element by using this button. Now flip it horizontally and vertically so I can place it on this upper left corner. Now I'm going to add some text boxes, the YouTube logo, and a phone so I can insert my video in the phone. Okay, so let's add the text boxes. I'm going to make it bigger, change the text inside this text box, so intro, and then change the font I'm going to use for this specific design, Montserrat, extra bold. Duplicate this box so I can type tutorial. Now that I have my two text boxes, I'm going to insert the YouTube logo. So I'm going again to elements and search for YouTube. Here I'm going to graphics because I think I can see more options when I go to graphics. And this is the logo that I want to use. So here it is. Change the size. Maybe let's move these elements to the left so we have more space. Change the color of these text boxes. So let's use the red that we have on the logo. And for this other text box, let's use the blue, the dark blue that we see right here on the default colors. Okay, I think this is already looking nice. And now we are going to add a phone in which I'm going to be inserting a video of myself. So in the same element section, I'm going to type phone and insert this one to my design. This is actually a frame, so that means that I can insert photos or videos inside this phone, and they're going to be automatically cropped or they're going to be inserted inside the phone. And before I started recording this video, I filmed another video, short video, that I already uploaded to Canva. If you want, you can record yourself directly from Canva. You can use your computer's webcam, or you can film yourself with a camera or with your phone and then upload that video to Canva. So you can upload it with this button. I already have my video ready right here, and I can just drop it inside the phone. And this video, I'm going to trim it because, let me pause, I filmed myself saying the same thing 3 times. This because I wanted to have 3 different options to choose from and select the best section in which I said basically the same sentence. So I'm going to trim the first part and let me see, where do I start talking? Somewhere around here, and then trim again the last part of this video. So let me just see, I think it was somewhere here. And if you want to preview the section that you selected, you can click here on this button and preview your video. In today's tutorial, I'm going to teach you how to create this animated intro. So my selection is looking good and now click on done. Now our animation or our YouTube intro is looking almost done. We need to add some animations to our text, to our YouTube logo, and then I'm going to teach you as well how to download this video. But before, I would like to recommend you guys two tutorials, because if you are liking this kind of tutorial, I think you are going to like these other two videos that I have for you guys. So one of them is a tutorial in which I teach you how to create a stop motion animation in Canva. And the second one is a video in which Ronnie shows us the latest or the newest features in Canva. Newest elements, photography, highlights, everything is in there. I think you are going to like that video as well. So yeah, I think you are going to like these two videos. I'm going to leave the links up here and you can watch them after finishing this tutorial. Now let's continue with the animations and how to download this video. So to add animations to our text and our elements, we are going to click on them. So for the YouTube icon, click on it and click on animate. For this specific element, I'm going to use the tumble animation. I really like this one because, I don't know, it's kind of like flying inside the design. I really like it. And then for the text boxes, either bounce or burst. I think bounce looks nice. So I'm going to add the same effect for the two different text boxes. So we have some consistent animations. And then before downloading, we can preview our animation using the preview button in the navigation bar on top. And I would like you guys to pay attention to the animations that we're going to see on the YouTube logo and the two text boxes, and also the animated elements that we have in the corners. So let's pay attention. In today's tutorial, I'm going to teach you how to create this animated intro. So I really like that we have these animations coming right at the beginning of the video. And then I also like that we have these elements in the corners, because this brings something interactive to the video and make it more appealing or more interesting. So now that we have our video ready and we are happy with it, we are going to download it with the download button that we see on the navigation bar on top. So let's click on it. Canva is giving us the option MP4 video. This is the file type that we need, so leave it as it is, and then download. And if you pay attention, when I'm clicking here on the download button, we can download this video for free without having to pay. And this is because we used only free elements, free animations, free everything. But I would like to ask you guys, if you are interested in having more tutorials using only Canva Pro, because I realized that I've been teaching you a lot of things that are available for free, but maybe some of you have Canva Pro and would like to use its full potential. So let me know in the comments if you guys are interested in Canva Pro tutorials. I would like to know if you guys are interested. And by the way, in this introduction in particular, I didn't use music, but if you want to include or insert music into this video, you can use this category that says audio, and here you will find a couple of tracks or songs that are available for free. I would say that most of the tracks are for Canva Pro users. You see here the crown. If you have Canva for free, you can use them and then pay for the usage of the song. But anyways, if you want to use it, you can do it. You can just select the song that you like, click on it, and then hit download. I already have the video downloaded into my computer and I want you guys to pay attention to the animations and also the fact that we don't have any watermark. I downloaded this video for free and it is looking perfect and I think it's also looking very professional. So let me know guys what you think in the comments. Let me play just a couple of seconds.
In today's tutorial, I'm going to teach you how to create this animated intro for your YouTube videos.
So this was the final outcome. Let me know what you guys think. Let me know if you liked this video. If you liked it, remember to give us a thumbs up. This is going to help us a lot. Share this video with your friends or colleagues if you think these ideas or this tutorial is going to help them. And also, I'm going to leave you guys a link here so you can visit my Canva profile. You're going to find a bunch of beautiful and very modern and trendy templates over there available for Canva Pro users. And also, while you wait for the next tutorial, I'm going to leave you guys two tutorials here that I think you are going to like a lot. I think this is it for today. I hope you have a nice day and see you in the next tutorial. Bye!